This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're going to get our money's worth in this one.
It's go time, people.
And one last thing. These Hotlanta fans are ready for some hot action, and it looks like they're going to get it.
Let's talk about R-Truth here.
He's been through a lot of battles over the years, Michael. But amazingly, R-Truth never appears worse for wear. If I had half his energy, I'd be dangerous. Well, more dangerous than I already am.
R-Truth is a man who spends a lot of time in his head. Sometimes you have to hit him a couple times to remind him he's in a match.
To show signs of fatigue. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Truth brings plenty of weapons to the ring with him when it's time to fight. Now, let's face it, Truth is fast, acrobatic, tough, and he's a bit unpredictable, which I think is a huge asset because an opponent never really knows what Truth is going to do next. Let's face it, sometimes Truth doesn't either.
Well, there's no doubt about it. R-Truth is a bit strange, but he's very entertaining on the microphone and exciting in the ring. Truth can pick up the pace in a hurry, land punishing offense, and take to the air with the greatest of ease.
Yeah, R-Truth's flexibility, energy, speed, and love of the friendly skies makes him a handful for any opponent. And that's not even taking his unorthodox style into account. Truth's definitely difficult to keep down for the 1-2-3.
Nice reversal. Dodges to the side of that one.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. R-Truth starting to stall a bit here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
He was one step ahead on that one. Oh, look at the emotion.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
does R-Truth need to do now?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on his side. We're witnessing a complete disregard for the competition and, quite frankly, this entire industry here tonight. Personally, I find it unacceptable.
Oh, come on. It's all about winning, King. He's not looking good here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree.
We got a cover. I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Raw has been the site of some of the biggest matches on sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to disappoint.
Nice reversal.
A nice reversal there from R-Truth. R-Truth imposes his will.
Yeah, I got fucked. I got robbed.
On to the outside he goes, where anything can happen and usually does.
Yeah, and usually happens to our announce table. You better move your crown, King.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. The end may be near, folks. You might just have nothing left to give, guys.
You know what? I wish he'd just stay in the ring and fight like a man.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside.
Oh, look at the emotion. Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
What?
Yep, there's the reversal by R-Truth.
No, he don't die.
This could be all she wrote.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's just getting dissected.
What a shot. You can hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He saw that one coming.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
a shot. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Back inside now. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Side effect!
What a finishing move. This could be it right here. Uh-oh.
Playing my games. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Ready one more time.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Reversal there.
A nice reversal there from R-Truth. Great reversal. Watch it.
Broken move.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
One,
I think so.
Two. Thunder's kick out.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
Rattle.
Since January of 1993, Raw's been...
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Misjudge that. Oh, look at the emotion.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He's in full-on attack mode now.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. This match has taken so much out of the incoming. He was one step ahead on that one.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Oh, don't do this.
We may very well be witnessing one of the greatest episodes of Raw in recent memory.
He saw that one coming.
Whoa! Whoa! What a move! He's just getting dissected! For the pin and the win!
Two! I was gonna
Of course, this great city of Atlanta was a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. A nice reversal there from R-Truth. Man, that one rocked him.
Back in 2011, the city of Atlanta hosted one of the biggest events in sports entertainment history, WrestleMania 27.
Oh, look at the emotion. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here!
Look at this. There's absolutely no...
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Truth imposes his will again.
You have all these quick hits.
Thank you for tuning into this episode of Raw. I'm sure you are just as entertained as we are here at ringside.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Here we go, R-Truth setting up. Incredible move by R-Truth.
Oh, there it is, what a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent, I love it. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
There's the pin, can his opponent kick out? This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time. A nice reversal there from R-Truth. Reversal.
Showboating going on here.
Yep, there's the reversal by R-Truth.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
R-Truth may not always seem like he has all his faculties, but to me, that's all part of his plan.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. R-Truth with a nice reversal. What a counter.
You son of a bitch, you tried it.
There's the reversal by R-Truth.
Don't worry, I'm not trying to hit
him. He got him. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look, look.
Wait a minute. Whoa.
That's it.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like
Nicole, this could do it.
I think so. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, reversal.
Oh, whoa!
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
That was cool.
Inside the ring now.
You tried to end me.
Four.
This seems fitting.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, I can't even do shit. Why am I flinching?
And he's toast.
I got rocked.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
R-Truth telling everybody, what's up?
I'm broken. I personify broken.
That wild strike felt nothing but empty air this time.
That's what
he does. Swinging for the fences and missing. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Matt, what are you doing? It's over, damn it!
A nice reversal there from R-Truth. Reversal there. Great reversal. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Yeah! The leg drop. Got it.
it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.